What up, guys? It is Shano, and welcome to the Shano Show. Okay, so first up today, we have a brand new segment. This segment is inspired by Donald Trump and his fight against
fake news.
I felt that I had to be the voice of truth in today's society and be the news outlet that people can rely on for factual information. So this is real news. First up on Real News, the Mexicans have managed to get across the line into the round of 16 of the Russia World Cup. Trump, who was already mad that the Mexicans were able to get across the line of the US border, responded with an angry tweet saying that the Russian World Cup is rigged. Here is what Vladimir Putin had to say about Trump's allegations.
У Дадона спросите, он знает.
Well played, Putin. Well played. In boxing news, there's been a huge anticipation for the showdown between the US and the UK. But not for AJ versus Wilder, but for KSI versus Logan Paul. Woo. But the real action was between Australia and the Philippines, where we got to see some real fighting ability.
Oga boga bo.
Just like the convicts, Love Island has made its way from England to Australia. But unlike the convicts, these contestants are cool, smart, and classy.
My name's Eden, 25 from Sydney, and I'm a
loser.
I'm an international
idiot.
I'm a bitch. Like,
well, I guess not then. In more local news, just like every other year, we are experiencing a cold winter. Probably the coldest ever recorded, till next year. For more information, we'll cross over to our local correspondent, Jeff, who is, somewhere outside.
Yeah, it's looking a bit cold, eh? Yeah. Back to you.
Cheers, Jeff. And that's all the time we have for today. Do I have to read this?
Yep.
What does that even mean?
Remember back in like 2010 when people used to say this?
Whoever wrote this is an absolute loser. I'm not reading this. This has been real news. Good night and keep it real, dude.
I like that.
So we did have a different segment planned to do here, but we didn't have enough people to film it. So we ended up just doing a trick shot video. So yeah. Here's that.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, I think I figured out a good spot to stand.
Yeah, that's good.
And it's got like a nice little heater coming out here.
Okay, we're on now. We're picking up speed.
Perfect brick placement.
Oh! Too steep.
Yeah.
That's mad.
That's mud.
Mud, bro. Oh!
Fucking missed the wall. Yo.
I'm not sure if it actually.
Is it a dumb idea to roll the tire down the slide? And get it to hit a ball?
Maybe, maybe not.
Like, so if we like align the tire here, you have the ball, you hit the tire, tire rolls down. Tire
oh.
That's not that bad.
It just sounded like so scary.
Just send it, boys. Dude, this is that was hectic.
Alright, big sauce.
This one?
Oi, what's that? It's a witch. It's a Blair Witch. I can't zoom in. Oh, it's very slow.
It's like spotlight.
Oh no! That's quality.
That was bloody good.
Bloody good.
Bloody good. Oh, well,
oh, that's done it. No, it hasn't. Oh.
She's a beauty.
Nah, it's gonna, it's not, oh, hello.
It's making it.
Hello.
Hammo's on the jog. She's coming down. Will it make it past the Great Wall of China?
Yeah, I'm actually trying to
Oh! Wall of China. Dude, it hit the fucking.
Oh, what the hell?
No.
Hello?
No, no, no.
Are you okay? Hello?
Oh!
No, wait for it. And then, bang. We fucking did it!
We did it. Dude, that came off the seat.
That was the flukiest thing ever.
Oh?
But it was good.
Nah, dude, it's...
Alright, trick shot down, alright. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like.
Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.
Okay, so we're on day 2 of filming. We spent all of yesterday setting up the trick shot. Still haven't finished setting up the trick shot. So, do that now.
While they in bed on their phone, we out here on the grind. 24/7 hustle. Fire emoji, 100 emoji.
Compilation of you trying to figure out Snapchat. Take it off, Shano. Oh my.
If this video can get 100 likes, then I'll shave my head.
Whoa.
Sam's cook.
Yeah.
Oh, that's depressing. That's bullshit. Doggo! One like equals one prayer. It's a trick shot, go bounce it. Come on. What the fuck?
You fucking asshole.
Yo, my toolbox.
Got you, good thing.
Oh!
Did it knock them over?
No, they're already knocked.
Yeah, that's what, yeah. That would have been...
Fuck, I forgot you wanted me to come around. Dude, I don't reckon we're gonna get it. Give one more.
Dude, what do we do if we don't get it?
Make a video about how we didn't do it.
You boys wanna stay here.
We can't really do it with two people.
If you just like, instead of like, using me, just like, dribble it and then kick it and take the trampoline out.
Yeah.
But then we need more time. Where are we gonna stall for me to get to the end? I think you can make it.
Hello, Maggie. So, Hammer had to go to do some school rehearsal thing, so we don't have a trampoline person anymore, so we've had to, now we have to improvise a bit. So, yeah, not quite sure what we're going to do yet, but we'll work it out.
Fuck. Holy shit.
You're just shit at soccer.
I am.
No, why did the dog put that there?
Oh my... Maggie.
You're shitting me.
Maggie, don't put it there.
Oh no! Bro, that's the second time.
Double agent.
He's getting by Tansy. He's single, laddies. No gnomo, bro. Oh no! You imagine that worked? Whoa. Quality doggo content.
And with that, we've come to the end of the show. The shot took us 231 takes, and I want to say that we're never going to do another trick shot video again, but I said that after the last one, so we'll probably do another one. But yeah, until next time, see ya. Give my love to a shooting star, but she moves so fast.